To change font on your Instagram bio. If you are interested in knowing this, then keep on watching. Open the Instagram app, click your profile on the bottom right side. Then you need to click the edit profile. Here you need to add something in your bio. If it is not already done, if it is there, then select the text and then copy. Exit the Instagram app. Then go to the Google Chrome, and then you need to open the lingojam.com website in your browser. I'll give the link in the description below. Paste the bio in this text box. Once you will copy this text in your in the top text box, you will see the different versions of font of your bio. Here you just need to copy the font which you like. Just select that all bio and then do copy the text. Exit the Chrome browser, go to your Instagram profile again, click edit profile, go to your bio. Select the previous text, just paste the current one and click the text checkbox. And this is how you can change the font of your bio in your Instagram. If you have any questions or queries, you can ask in the comments below. I'll try to answer that in the comments, and if it's not possible, I'll try to make another video on that. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, hit the like button, share and subscribe.